When you think of the word illustration, you might think of this, a pencil drawn sketch. But actually, illustration, specifically digital illustration, the kind you'll create in Adobe Illustrator, is so much more and comes in a ton of flavors. When you see something like this in an ad, or packaging, or websites, these are all illustrations that were probably created in an app like Illustrator. So why learn how to make illustrations? Plenty of ads just use stock photos, but what if you have a creative vision that you can't capture with a photo? An illustration can bring your creative vision to life. The power of illustration is that it's only limited by your imagination. Now that you understand the power of illustrations, let's talk about how you can use Illustrator to make them. I said you don't need to know how to draw to make great digital illustrations. So what do you need? Tools. Digital illustration is all about using tools to create basic shapes and freeform lines that come together to form your illustration. In this tutorial, you'll learn a few of the essential tools you need to create simple shapes and freeform lines to make a fun illustration in the style known as flat lay art. But before you jump in and try it yourself, let's talk about a few things first. Great illustrations don't have to be complex to be impressive. Take this pencil, for example. All it is a few shapes and lines. You can use the rectangle tool to make the body in the eraser, the polygon tool to make the tip, and the line segment tool to make the detail in the eraser. So we just made a simple illustration with shapes, but what if you need to make something like this paperclip? To add more freeform expressive lines, you can use the pencil tool. But even with the pencil tool, you don't need to be a great artist. When you draw with a real pencil, you often draw and erase so you can draw again. But with a digital pencil in Illustrator, you can refine what you make as many times as you need to get it just right. Here's a line I just drew in Illustrator. It looks good, but I need a perfectly smooth line. Because it's digital, I can double-click the pencil tool and set the drawing to smooth. Now when I draw that line again, the pencil tool smooths it out automatically. So let's recap. Illustration isn't just hand drawing. It can look like any number of things. They don't have to be complex. Most illustrations are made of simple geometric shapes and lines. Now it's your turn. Start this tutorial with step-by-step instructions to make a fun digital illustration.